sometimes you just got to have the confidence and the courage that this great idea really is, if it's great for you, probably great for the rest of the world too. And you got to put some resources behind it.
I'm always excited to run to so many people that are, you know, interested in intellectual thinking about humans and technology. Where are we going? What can I do? And getting ideas.